him up or I'll plug you. I ought to have the whole bunch of you strung up for cattle rustling.
We just wanted to talk to Bronco Billy.
All right, turn around nice and easy. You mean new little pards played hooky from school just to come see me?
Wow, look at his guns.
He really is Bronco Billy.
Put your hands down.
Are you really the fastest guy in the West?
Wow!
Wow!
Ain't nobody faster than Bronco Billy. Now look, I don't take kindly the kids playing hooky from school. I think every kid in America ought to go to school, at least up through the eighth grade.
We don't go to school today, Bronco Billy. It's Saturday.
Yeah, well, I've been riding late last night. Man's brain gets kind of fuzzy when he's been on the range. Well, I'll tell you what. Because you're all such good-hearted little cowboys and cowgirls, and you say your prayers each night, I'm going to give you one free ticket each to the greatest Wild West show on Earth. And I want you to bring your folks tonight, huh?
Hey!
You're welcome. And don't come late. You might not get a seat.
Billy, where are you heading?
I'm going into town. I gotta find me a woman who can shoot like Annie Oakley, ride like Ben Starr, and who ain't afraid of nothing.
Well, I hope you find one, but be careful.
Are you Bronco Billy?
I sure am, ma'am.
You sure got a neat car.
Woman, what's your name?
Dolores. Dolores Duke.
Well, it's a pleasure meeting you, Miss Dolores. Tell me, would you like to go for a little ride when you get off work?